There are three types of nitrogen loss mechanisms that we often talk about: leaching, denitrification, and volatilization. Leaching is the downward movement of nitrate nitrogen that moves with water percolating through the soil profile and carrying that nitrogen beyond the root zone. Denitrification is a conversion of nitrate in the soil to some nitrogen gases that then escape into the atmosphere. That occurs usually when we have oxygen deficient conditions. And then volatilization occurs when we have ammonia escaping from our fertilizer as it converts to an ammonium form. Some of that can be lost. That's what we call volatilization. ESN protects against volatilization losses by slowing the rate of that urea release, so we have less urea at the soil surface at any point in time, and thereby reduces the exposure of urea to volatilization losses. ESN reduces denitrification and leaching, again, by releasing that nitrogen over a period of time. So as the urea is converting to nitrate, we're only converting a small amount at a time through a longer period of the growing season, and thereby reducing the exposure to events that might drive that loss, which are primarily rainfall events, excess water. And because we have less nitrate in the soil at any point in time, we have less exposure to denitrification and leaching losses, which are losses from that nitrate form.